สดงตอนนี้ตลอดมันชุกเนี่ยนำไปเป็นตัวเมริเนรีดันเดินเวิร์ดสบายยังได้สำได้แต่เลือกกรมเปียได้อาจมีในชวนเนี่ยบ่าได้ยังกุลุเปียนามุ่ยเจ้าได้มันจำบัดบ่าจึงยังมันโตมาดอเปียติบายติบุญบ่อยยังบ่าได้เปียติบายคือเปียรีเทิร์นบ่าเปียยังปราเปียรีเทิร์นยังมันจำบัดปราปราเปสิชันหรือก็ทันเนี่ยแบกในบิกรอยวิเต้ได้ทราบแต่เปียรีเทิร์นนี่คือวิมีในท่า go หรือก็ come back บ่าหรือก็ปราธา send หรือก็ give back บ่าจึงเปียรีเทิร์นคือบทแต่วิ่งหรือก็ตลอดมาวิ่งหรือก็พยายามแต่วิ่งหรือก็ประกอบตลอดแต่วิ่งมันจึงวิ่งประกอบเปียร์ back นะในขนมนี้รู้จะหาจึงในเปียร์ยังปราเปียรีเทิร์นมันจะบัดปราเปียร์ back ในบิกรายวิติเตบ่าอุติโฮI returned home after the party ខ្ញុំបានត្រឡប់មកផ្ទះវិញក្រោយពីពិធីជប់លៀងឬក៏ complete the form and return it to me បំពេញសំណុំបែបបទនេះហើយរួចប្រគល់វាមកឲ្យខ្ញុំវិញបាទអញ្ចឹងក្នុងឧទាហរណ៍ទាំងពីរនេះបាទយើងឃើញយើងអត់ត្រូវការពាក្យ back នៅពីក្រោយវិញទេបើយើងដាក់ back នៅពីក្រោយពាក្យ return ក៏គេស្ដាប់យល់ដែរគ្រាន់តែថាវាបង្កជាបញ្ហាមួយគេហៅថា redundancy ឬក៏ redundant words បាទដែលវាជាកំហុសដែលយើងគួរតែជៀសវាងបាទបើមិនជាអាចទៅរួចបាទពាក្យទី4របស់យើងគឺពាក្យ experience បាទនៅពេលយើងប្រើពាក្យ experience យើងមិនគួរប្រើពាក្យ past នៅពីខាងមុខវាទេពីព្រោះពាក្យ experience បាទយើងបកថា observation បាទឬក៏ lesson បាទfrom the past បាទបាទអញ្ចឹង experience បកថាបទពិសោធន៍បាទវាសំដៅទៅលើការសង្កេតឬក៏មេរៀនបាទដែលយើងរៀនបានឬក៏យើងទទួលបានបាទពីអតីតកាលអញ្ចឹងពាក្យថាបទពិសោធន៍គឺវាបង្កប់ពីអតីតកាលនៅក្នុងនេះរួចទៅហើយយើងមិនចាំបាច់ប្រើពាក្យអតីតកាលនៅពីមុខវានោះទេឧទាហរណ៍ from my experience we should notsleep after eating បាទតាមរយៈបទពិសោធន៍របស់ខ្ញុំយើងមិនគួរចូលគេងក្រោយពេលទទួលទានអាហាររួចនោះទេបាទអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាបទពិសោធន៍នេះគឺវាជាអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំធ្លាប់ឆ្លងកាត់កាលពីអតីតកាលរួចទៅហើយបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងអត់ចាំបាច់ប្រើពាក្យ past នៅពីមុខវានោះទេបាទអញ្ចឹងដូចពាក្យទី1ទី2កាលពីមេរៀនមុនដែរបាទពាក្យ return ហើយនៅពាក្យ experience នេះបើយើងដាក់ពាក្យ back ប្រើជាមួយពាក្យ return ដាក់ពាក្យ past ប្រើជាមួយនឹងពាក្យ experience វាមិនបង្កជាបញ្ហាធ្ងន់ធ្ងរទេតែក្នុងការយើងប្រើប្រាស់ផ្លូវការយើងគួរតែជៀសវាងកំហុសតាមដែលយើងអាចធ្វើទៅបានបាទគឺអញ្ចឹងយើងជួបគ្នានៅមេរៀនក្រោយយើងបន្តទៅមើលពាក្យទី5ទី6បន្តទៀតហើយបើអ្នកទាំងអស់គិតថាមេរៀនសំខាន់ជួយចែកមេរៀនទៅកាន់មិត្តភ័ក្តិអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាយើងជួបគ្នានៅវីដេអូក្រោយដើម្បីបន្តមេរៀនថ្មីៗទៀតបាទសូមអរគុណ